Well, no special programme such as this involving Shans on stage would be complete if we didn't have this very special tune. A tune that was to put Jimmy Shand and his dance band at top of the pops in the 50s. The first and in fact the only traditional Scottish country dance band to do so. This was the tune.
That's Fife. That's where lots of people stay. Some people working in Edinburgh, got a house in Duggy Bay. But I know if I want to go to Ochtertool, I turned off the M90, joined the A92. I said that's Fife.
That's Fife.
And as funny as it may seem, they've got two wee places on the coast called Pitt and Weem. One time I took the ferry to Zeebrugge Town. Yes, I did. But I can't do that no more, cause they've closed it down. I've been to Dunfermline, Glenrothes and Crossgates, Buckhaven and County B2, Auchtermuchty, Kilkenny and Kinghorn, Lochgelly and even Aberdour. Each time I find myself staring Methil in the face, I pick myself up and hee-yo out of that place. That's Fife.
That's Fife.
And I can't deny it. I saw a caravan in Lower Largo and man, I'm going to buy it. And if you're hungry and you don't think it's going too far, let's go to Anstruthers, a award-winning fish and chip bar. I'll meet you at Dunfermline, Glenrothes and Crossgates, Buckhaven and County B2, Auchtermuchty, Kilkenny and Kinghorn, Lochgelly and even Aberdour. Each time I find myself staring Methil in the face, I pick myself up and hee-yo out of that place. That's Fife.
That's Fife.
And I can't deny it. I've heard so much about Jackie O's, but I have never tried it. I love the kingdom from the Lingrie to reside. Join in. Because I broadcast across Edinburgh, the Lothians, and Fife. The great man Jimmy Shand. That's Fife. Oh, yes.